In order to celebrate its 20 years in India, Hyundai has launched a special edition version of its Accent sedan. The car has been launched in both petrol and diesel versions. The petrol variant has been priced at Rs 6.22 lakhs and the diesel version has been priced at Rs 7.15 lakhs. Based on S variant of Accent currently in the market, the special edition comes with some cosmetic changes and seasonal mechanical changes being made to it. Changes on the outside include a 20th century badge, chrome finish on lower grille, side body decals, boot lip spoiler with a reflector strip and a chrome accent on the boot lid. On the inside, changes include black and red dual tone fabric upholstery and a new 6.2 inch block bunk touchscreen audio system. Only 2400 units of this car will eventually be produced. So if you want to get one of these special edition models for your garage, then you must hurry. A special Himalayan Highs edition of the Scooty Zest 110 has been launched by TVS at Rs 46,113. The scooter gets some new features along with the new color scheme. The color scheme introduced in the Himalayan High is called Himalayan High Brown, which combines with beige themed panels gives a scooter a new appearance. Additional features introduced in the scooter include a new tape set, body-colored mirrors, body-colored cover switch panels, and a special emblem. Mechanical specifications like the engine and brake remains the same. The purpose of the launch of the Himalayan High is to commemorate the ride to Khardungla Pass by a female rider named Anam Hashim on Scooty Zest 110, which earned her place in the India Book of Records. Teaser image of the next generation 40 series family of cars has been released by Volvo without any confirmation of any details. The cars are scheduled to be unveiled next week. We say cars because according to our information, two separate models will be unveiled. We can also confirm at this point of time that both the cars will be underpinned by Volvo's newest CMA platform. The most unique thing about these teaser images were the fact that they were revealed by Volvo on Snapchat. This was done to attract more younger crowd towards the car. In the images, only the headlights can be seen, which reflect traditional Volvo design language. The headlight mirrors the appearance of Thor's hammer and are set in intricate clusters. Powertrain of the new 40 series would be a mix of 3 to 4 cylinder engines with plug-in hybrids, and full electric ones are also being developed for these cars. An updated version of Maruti Alto 800 has been launched in India. Priced at Rs 2.49 lakhs, the new Alto 800 will be available in the STD version. At this price, the Alto 800 has now become cheaper than the Renault Kwid. This is in fact the first upgrade the Alto 800 has received since its launch 4 years back. So what's new in the updated Alto 800? On the outside, changes include a smaller nose grille, restyled headlamps and a new bumper, which now get housings for fog lamps. On the inside, changes include new seat fabrics, storage spaces in the door pads, integrated headrest for the rear seats, a rear spoiler, remote locking and child safety locks on the rear doors. Two new color schemes have also been added. They're called Moito Green and Cerulean Blue. No changes have been made as far as engine and transmission is concerned.